Hey guys, what's up? Good morning. Got something to show you guys. And boom! So this was a, not really a kit knife, because a kit knife comes with the handle scales and the screws, and I had to put these screws in it. Luckily I had an old laptop and the screws just fit perfectly. Were perfectly threaded for all this knife. But yeah, Kieranite. I love that stuff. Toxic black and green. Real easy to machine. It is expensive, but it's well worth the money. The higher you polish it, the grippier it gets, I've noticed. Now this knife I had sold, but the came to me, this part right here, the back spacer was cracked. Cracked right there. So I called the company, and I told them about it, and they said, "What's your last name?" And they said, "Well, we've got another one out to you." I was like, "Well, do you want this one back?" And they said, "Nope, you keep it. We stand behind our work." I'm like, "Well, cool beans." So I'm definitely going to be buying from them again. I'm not above buying a kit knife, and I'm going to tell you something. I have a newfound respect for guys that customize folders, because it is not easy, or it wasn't easy for me. But this is my first one, first liner lock. The blade centering is pretty good. Of course, I'm the one that put this knife together, so I don't know, and it doesn't have any bronze washers. I might buy some of it in it. And fit and finish is okay. It's not a great knife, but I did give a pretty good bid for this knife. 440 blade steel, titanium coated, nice and smooth. And I've been carrying this around for a while, trying to get the lock to loosen up, because the lock is real stiff. Just now getting to where it don't hurt my thumb to close it, but it's real smooth. No blade play. I'm not too crazy about the pocket clip. It's only tip down right hand carry. But overall, it's a good knife. The liners are, they're decent. They're decently thick, but that's about it. But yeah guys, I really like this Kieranite. I'll definitely buy some more of it. Closed length on this knife is 3 3/4 inches. Open length is right around 6.5. Blade length is right around 2 3/4. Dual thumb studs. There's no jimping on any of this. Like I said, it didn't come with the screws to hold the handles on. So these are going to be Phillips head screws. The rest of them are going to be Torx. Yeah guys, let me know what you think. I really like this knife. I don't know if I'll end up keeping it or selling it, but this is an easy fix if I can find some 1/8 inch stands off. Yeah, some 1/8 inch threaded standoffs would be good. So yeah, easy fix. Called the company and they're sending me another knife free of charge. But yeah guys, let me know what you think of this knife. Real nice and smooth. That's about it guys. Thanks for watching, and I'll talk to you later.